Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And again, we're going to be doing Resident Evil 3, the remake. Now, in the last video, we got attacked by heaps of bugs. So, if you missed that one, don't forget to watch that one first, and then part one as well. Let's continue the game. Now, I finished the game by... last time by turning the power on. I walked out there was a little bit of a cutscene kind of radio talk, but we'll watch that again just to maybe it's not gonna do it. Never mind. Let's keep going. So I gotta get back to I think it goes back to the control room. No, because that was the control room. I actually can't remember where I gotta go. But that's not a big deal. While I'm trying to figure it out, I'll go through all of the other rooms and lockpick everything. Now I'm still out of ammo, so this is going to be pretty interesting. No! I have no freaking ammo! Like, any! At all! I didn't even. No! I don't know where to go! Bob. See? Oh, I should have. Oh my freaking what? No. Okay. Oh, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, nope. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. I'll try and backtrack. I don't know if he's... Oh crap, I got no... My hands like cramping. No. Okay, hang on. I actually don't think I've got anything in the storage box. Take that with me just in case. Okay. The only choice I've got is these at the moment. I'm going to have to just run straight past him. Is down. Oh, don't even. OK. Okay, why was it? Oh. Oh, run while you can. Run while you can.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run. Come back to the station.
Not until I get traffic control online.
Really? Please be Emma. Not what I wanted. I'll take it for now. I need to go there. Okay. Oh. Oh no, he's like right behind me. Oh. Rats. Stop it! Yeah, that's nice. Oh! Fuck off! Oh my god, I've got no ammo or nothing. Just run. Get off. Nope.
Back again.
Room. Come on, give me ammo. Oh, no first aid spray. Ammo! Probably need that first aid spray though.
Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a room.
Okay, give me a sec.
Not gonna have any room to carry anything anyway. Shh. up or not. No, of course not.
Alright, where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Huh?
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
Okay. No. RA. No, I need. FA. RA. I don't think it's that one. It's two. Why can I not? Okay, so it's a... Say O1. Say O2.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. Make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Gotta get there first. That thing outside. Oh, get through the fucking door! Really? Oh my god. Don't worry about it, just fucking... Run, you dumbass bitch. Not knock him down. Not last time.
What the hell is he doing to that?
Run, 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 run. crap, I don't fuck away again. Sorry, no time to stop. Just fucking run. That's it. Shut the door. Oh my god. We made it. What a pain in the ass. And I most definitely saving after that. It's like cramping. So bad. What can go in here? I didn't grab what went in there. Hopefully it's not too much of an issue. Probably missed so many freaking containers. Oh look! Ammo. Have used that freaking 10 minutes ago.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance.
Really?
Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for him. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Bitch, I just saved.
Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
Me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait.
Oh, come on!
No. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Go, 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 go. Get in there! Come on.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Good. Oh, yep. Definitely saving again. Because holy hell. Fuck. Found ammo before. Obviously, I forgot to grab it this time around. There we go. Red herb. Taking that with me. There's a door there. What the hell was the... Also, that was that. Oh.
A map of the area. Perfect.
I've probably left so much good stuff behind, but I'm just gonna have to make do with what I've got.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Of course it does. And that's gonna be where the big bad guy is. Again. Nothing.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, hand grenade. Something gone this way first. What in the shit? Is that?
What the fuck was that?
So, zombie fish? This is why you don't flush your goldfish. Explosive? No worries. Should I keep it or not? See, I can't. I don't want to discard it. What are you talking about? Examine. Can I? I really gotta start looking at stuff more when I open them. Cool. That's that. Save, because why the hell not? Don't mind if I do. Oh, come on. Well, there is a spot. What did I miss? I'll take up two spots. Use it on its own. Pretty sure I've done it again. Yep. I've had that since the start. Oh, and I think that goes into the thing. Oh my god. Definitely don't follow what I do. Far out. Explosive rounds, flame rounds, acid rounds. So that's what I can do with that. Cool. Now I gotta bring it back up. Definitely hear something. Oh, that's frickin' why. I could hear something. And I can go that way. This way's better to go at the moment. Oh, for the love of... Oh, God. Still freaking alive! Bugger. My foot. Let's... examine that. Store that as well. Store that as well. Oh. Grab that. Click through that. Click through that. Save again. And head back out. I hate these guys. That works so much freaking better. I've only got one more. have a look. Battery pack. And I can't freaking carry it. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, no more brave. Crap. Obviously, I'm gonna need that battery pack though. But I don't wanna. So, I can throw that away, but I don't really want to. In here. Why can't I just straight up use it? I guess I don't really need to though. I'm going to have to go back to drop things off. Really? What? I can't pick four up and put them in the gun. Extremely annoying. Fuck. And now I can't pick my frickin' frick. Not where I just was. Get it on his flames. Okie dokie. So there's apparently stairs somewhere? to the next level up. Oh, frickin' knew I could hear something. What a waste. Not exactly like I could. What are you fucking? Not even what I told her to do. Ugh. Walk fully around it then. Can I take it back out though? Flashlight! Can't use the flashlight? No? Frickin' course not. Oh, for the love of just die! Must have been that. Nothing. So I need a... What? How many limited battery packs do I need? Surely I don't just carry that one around. That's that again. No, I'm gonna go the other way. So it came that way. Well, that's right, because that's. Oh my. Know what to do. If I do that, don't tell me that closed again. Ah! Thanks. Fudge for that. What is this? Hip pouch. More room. Thank frick. Anything else? Gunpowder. whole lot of use that's gonna do me now. Battery pack back. It's gonna go down now. Oh damn. What a mission.
Can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
For now.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Okay, something's gonna be happening. Fucking knew it. Freak. No, piss off. Like, what? Oh my god. Computer's having a shit fit. What's new, really, I guess, but. Fuck, I'm gonna have to. No, what are you doing? No! Just frickin' run! Eat a dick.
I gotta get out.
You don't say. Walk up the fucking ladder, bitch. The hell? Okay, this way. Jump. Go, go. Why are you climbing up? Like, what? Oh, thank fuck. Store that for now. Store that for now. It's Anything here I can take? So. Oh, what's this? Okay. Are you actually gonna save? Okay, I don't know why I was... I'm gonna have to clear up some free space or something. Probably not that one. Big open area? Was this a boss fight? Boss fight. Daddy dog! Jesus.
Roll. Roll. Yes, roll, right? Did I make it? I'm sorry, but where the hell's the save point?
Carlos? It's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You alright?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks.
No, you get better.
The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Sorry. Missing. What the hell am I missing here? Gonna be able to climb onto that, surely. That way. Screw you. Gunshot. Can I go in there? Can I go in there? Please tell me I can go in there. I don't think I can go in there. Oh, heck yes. not there'll be anything left. Yes. Thank you. Not the ammo yet, but it's something. Yeah, ammo! More. Oh, Jesus!
Jill!
Kendall. You're all right.
Yeah, all right, stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all.
His wife's infected.
Yeah.
Sister's affected.
Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Yeah, oh, somebody knows
that's your job,
infected.
Right? Take care, Jill.
Someone's infected.
Oh. That service alley out in front of the shop, okay?